Welcome. Right, I am host Discords. And then oh, there's gonna be another patch today. I was hoping it's gonna be here before I arrived back from work. It's not. So let's post. Oh, I'm really tired today. But normal. Done today. Get child fucking about at school. Didn't really get to do anything. Let's load a save. I know I'm gonna have to start a brand new game once the patch hits. Let's see if anything's missing. I'll put my car in the river. Broke that. Ooh. Weather. It's horrible outside at the moment. Right. Brightness gone. That's better. Busy. The dev team's all busy. So me bath disappeared, and my horse has been a knob. Stop it, horse! Car's over. Oh, car's gone. Or did I sell it? I think I sold it. Oh, this is my little camp. Stuff's still in here. Good. No. Workbench, but I can't craft. I want to craft. I want to make. Pressure mark level 4. Are we not good? Have I not got the skills? That what it is. Right, skills. It's still level 8, but I think that's me scavenging level. No, I can't. Level 5. Skill level 10. Small farm plot. Make one of those. Skill level 5 required. I'm going to speak to Ryan. Yeah, I can make one of those. Need a blowtorch. Can I get a blowtorch? Come on, Dobbs. Oh, there's the car, look. Yeah, go on, Dobbin, you kill him. Oh, bloody hell. Do you have a blowtorch? I need a blowtorch. No, do not have a blowtorch for sale. You're no bloody good. Come on, we'll see. Hopefully you're gonna have. Yep. Oh, where is this silly old lady? Hello. It only worked. You got a blowtorch. Why a tarpaulin? Why did I have to make some? Maybe I should have put it in the doodars. Children, you get away from my horse. Jane and Gareth. Can you stop sticking your hand up for his arse? Oh, if I could punch you, I'd punch you. Stop. Touching the horse. Not good for you, Jane. Yeah. 0795. No, do I answer that? Hang on. No, I'm not gonna answer that. Stop worrying my horse. Bloody kids. Oops. Sorry. Oh, sorry. You silly sods. I don't know, you can walk back into me horse again. Are you alright, Jane? Okay. You're gonna strop over there. Again, horsey. Come on. Let's see if we can find a blowtorch from. And lock up. Good thing about having a horse that you can actually just go cross country. Yeah, a puff already, horse.